more CDs, see me or Jules after, and we'll make that deal.
Fine, okay.
You know, every time I come to Frankfurt, man, it's like I see so much enthusiasm in everybody. And that's really the key to playing drums, because as we well know, our business is suspect with everybody over next door here programming, trying to take our live gigs. And we're not going to let that happen, are we? Right?
Yeah.
So I am going to close with a song that's kind of made me happy, let's say. And I want to thank, first of all, thank you for lighting me up. Thank you, Mr. Sound, and eliminating that delay. We're just going to let it out now. This is a song that Hawk Walensky wrote. Sorry, it's very hot in here. But, called Ain't Nobody. And really quickly, the difference in this groove and most drum grooves is that this groove stays exactly the opposite of the bass part. Most times, bass drums and bass parts go together, even in rock and roll tunes. Now, this is kind of an intricate R&B tune, but the groove was... etc. The bass part goes exactly around that. So the interesting thing is, when we wrote this and then I played the part, we tried to set the bar higher and a little bit different and a little bit more contemporary, even back in the 80s when we did this. But anyway, this is Rufus and Chaka Khan. Ain't Nobody. Thank you guys very, very much. Thank you. John J. Robinson.com. We've got four CDs.